A bit tired of monuments, museums, and waterfalls? Well, get ready. Welcome to Mojo Travels, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 strangest tourist attractions around the world. Are you a fan of our videos? Be sure to subscribe to Mojo Travels and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos. For this list, we're looking at improbable sites and activities that draw in travelers. Number 10, Market Theater Gumwall, Seattle, Washington. Chew on this, or actually just look, from a sanitary distance. It's delightful, it's disgusting, it's the Market Theater Gumwall in Seattle, Washington. The alley's accumulation of saliva-saturated confectionery has its origin in 1993, while idle masticators in line at the theater's box office decided to brighten up the dull brick wall. Today, it's a local landmark complete with sticky sculptures and gum graffiti. And for more blobby art, you can amble down Bubblegum Alley in San Luis Obispo, California, either an eyesore or an attraction depending on whom you ask. And hey, if you're not afraid of germs, free gum, right? Number 9. Battle of the Oranges, Ivrea, Italy. There's a good chance you've already heard of Spain's La Tomatina, the Valencian festival where participants pummel each other with tomatoes. But what about the Battle of the Oranges in northern Italy? Every February, thousands of townsfolk in Ivrea divide into teams of revolutionaries and tyrants, reenacting the overthrow of an evil aristocrat who was decapitated as he tried to assault a miller's daughter. For 3 days, the citrus flies high and hard, with occasional misfires at spectators too slow on their feet. If you've ever wanted to be pelted with an orange, this one's for you. Number 8. Museum of Broken Relationships, Croatia. Croatia is known the world over for its dazzling Mediterranean coastline and picturesque medieval towns, but a less traditional attraction awaits in the country's capital, Zagreb. Started by former lovers Olenka Vistica and Dražen Grubišić, it exhibits items and stories shared by shattered couples. You can find spicy Amish pickles, an X-Files pin, and this axe a woman used to chop up her ex's furniture. It's actually a surprisingly poignant and cathartic collection, which in 2011 won the Kenneth Hudson Award for Most Unusual and Daring Museum. And if Croatia is out of your way, there's now a second branch in LA, and a virtual version online. Number 7. The Blarney Stone, Cork, Ireland. Legend has it that puckering up for this block of limestone in Blarney Castle bestows the gift of the gab. And when you're at this famous attraction, it seems normal that you're lining up to kiss a magic rock, upside down. Hey, everyone's doing it. But is making out with a monolith not weird? In 2013, the Blarney Stone was voted by TripAdvisor as the world's germiest attraction. To make matters worse, urban myth claims that some locals pee on the stone at night. Since they'd have to break into a medieval stronghold first, it seems like just a tall tale. We hope. We really, really hope. Number 6. Karni Mata Temple, Rajasthan, India. Humans have revered many animals over the years, including cats, cows, and bears. But at Karni Mata Temple in Deshnok, Rajasthan, it's a smaller, squeakier critter that's holy and sacrosanct. The Hindu temple is home to some 20,000 rats, whom locals venerate as the reincarnated relatives of Karni Mata, an incarnation of the goddess Durga. The temple's furry residents are well-fed, and food left half-nibbled is consumed by visitors as blessed. This rodential paradise is very much a sight to behold, and attracts tourists from around the world. Number 5. Kolmanskop, Namibia. Normally we travel to new towns for the locals, culture, and cuisine, but Kolmanskop draws in visitors with just the opposite. The ghost town was once a prosperous mining village founded in the early 1900s by German fortune seekers and local contract workers, who built a casino, grand theater, and even an ice factory. But in the mid-20th century, the settlement was abandoned, and today, the sun-bleached bones of the town wallow in the desert, like shipwrecks in a sea of sand. The surreal Ozymandian ruins are popular with sightseers and photographers, come to wander the sand-washed halls of once mighty works. Number 4. Wang Sen Suk, Hell Garden, Tambon Sen Suk, Thailand. Who doesn't love a stroll through the park? The birds singing, the warm glow of the sun, and the red-eyed demons hanging and stabbing and impaling the wicked. Yep, Wang Sen Suk in eastern Thailand is a garden like no other. Representing the Buddhist hellscape Naraka, it shows sinners being sawn in half, disemboweled, and burnt alive. Giant, emaciated, hungry ghosts tower over the carnage, The gruesome scene is a friendly reminder of the price of bad karma. So think of that next time you're about to steal cooked rice, unless you want to come back with the head of a bird. Number 3. Aoshima Island, Ehime Prefecture, Japan. Once a sleepy fishing village, Aoshima Island is now ruled by wild beasts. Kitties! Lots and lots of kitties. The handful of human residents on the island, which sits off the coast of northwestern Shikoku, Japan, are vastly outnumbered by their feline counterparts, with well over 100 cats roaming the town's lanes and harbors. It's one of several cat islands in Japan, and has become a hotspot for visiting feline lovers. But if cats aren't your thing, there's also Japan's rabbit island, Okunoshima, off the southwestern coast of Japan's main island, Honshu. Number 2. Hakone Kowakian Unison, Hakone, Japan. Mary Queen of Scots did it, and so did Cleopatra, according to a Unison Spa resort. And now, you? Located about 50 miles southwest of Tokyo, this hot springs resort allows guests to soak in pools brimming with red wine. Naturally, there's wine on hand for your insides, too. For those not into vino, the resort also offers a heady mix of other rejuvenating elixirs, including sake, green tea, and if you're feeling a little drowsy after the vats of alcohol, fresh coffee. On special occasions, the spa has also poured out baths of beer and chocolate. Before we unveil our top pick, here's an honorable mention. Number 1. Sedlec Ossuary, Czech Republic. Sedlec Abbey is one of a kind. You can feel it in your bones, and in other people's. Rather than keeping skeletons in the closet, this Roman Catholic abbey keeps them as the decor. In 1870, wood carver František Rindt was asked to organize the ossuary, packed full of over 40,000 skeletal human remains, many laid low by the Black Death. Rindt's solution? The Bone Church. There's a bone chandelier, bone chalices, Baroque candelabras, a family crest, and garlands giving the chapel a festive air. It's strange, it's macabre, and it's a moving memento mori, and one of the country's most popular tourist attractions. Do you agree with our picks? Check out these other great clips from Mojo Travels, and be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.